rocking in your bed. I will hold you in the depths of your despair, but it's all.
Jonah here, welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing a rugby challenge. I'm here with my cousin Isaac, and we've got five challenges. So first one is kicking, then we'll be punting, then crossbar challenge, then one-on-ones, and then blindfolded kicks. So first challenge is kicking. Do you want to go first?
Yeah,
go
first.
Alright.
Attempt two.
You're right.
I think we'll just cut it out.
Okay, so Isaac's going first. From the 22, three kicks each.
Okay, I'm going first, so let's see how this goes.
Right.
Ready?
Ready. One out of one. 0 out of 1 for Isaac.
Damn it!
You're not leaning back enough. You're not leaning back enough.
My go.
Alright.
No!
Alright. So 0 out of 2 for him, 2 out of 2 for me. It's not going well for him so far. So
one.
There we go.
3 out of 3 for me. None for you.
Alright, so this time we're doing punts from the halfway line, so you can get furthest. So you've already volunteered.
I got one.
Okay, where was that?
Yep.
Alright. 2-0.
Alright, on to the next challenge. Alright, so this time, punt. So we're going to go from the 10. We have to punt and try and hit the crossbar this time. So do you want to go first again?
Yeah.
Kind of a thing. Alright, so you basically have to win this challenge.
And every other challenge.
Yeah.
Close. Oh, you hit the post.
Yeah.
Hit the post. Look it.
That was the best we've had.
Yeah, that was pretty close. All right, my turn.
Boom. Oh! Oh my God.
Mine was close.
That was close.
Mine was closer.
That was so close.
Oh yeah, we get 3 attempts each. Nope.
Over. Wait, can we say who's closest?
Yeah, so if it's a draw, if it's a draw, we decide on who got, like, overall the closest.
I was closest, I'm closest.
So far, it's Isaac. No. Was that close?
No.
Oh, looked it. Alright.
About it.
I have to hit this. I really have to hit this now. Alright.
No.
Oh, mine was still closer.
Okay. 2-1. 2-1 to me. On to the next challenge. Alright, so fourth challenge. Isaac's going to start from the 22. He's going first. Basically, we got the touchline. We got the 5. So we have to do one-on-one between them. If we go out, then it's a dead ball. That's your turn. So, get on with this. Wait, where's your phone? Oh, it's fallen off.
That's good.
Okay, fine. But if one of us like does a really cool step, then we'll get it. Yeah. All right. So let's start. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna absolutely smack him. Okay. So, Isaac got that. He's down.
My head. Really, I've got one go at this.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, that hurt.
My turn. Come on. Get up, you big minute. Alright, Jonah's gonna pay for it. On to the final challenge, blindfolded kicks. Let's do it. I really screwed that one up. Alright, so the next challenge is blindfolded kicks. So we're going to use my coat as a blindfold. We'll put it on backwards, then cover our face with the hood. And we get 2 kicks. And yeah, we're not going to do it from the 22, we're going to do it a bit closer because it's really, really difficult. We did it earlier and we can get it from the 22, so we want one of us to score. Isaac's going to fail this so bad. Oh! Oh, it's through!
Isaac's going to fail this so bad.
It's through!
Yes!
He's done it!
I can win this. He beat me last time.
Here it is.
So yeah. We got 2 more goes.
No! Isaac's got a win. If Isaac scores this, he's won. I've got to do the forfeit. Kind of stunned in silence there. I couldn't even see the ball while I was like so disorientated, but anyway. Weirdo. Yes, okay.
Right, I've got 1 out of 2. I need Jonah to miss his next 2 kicks, so. No, you missed!
No!
Jonah did everything right, but he missed.
No!
Get him!
I
Anyway, onto the forefoot. Okay, so we've got a bucket. It's got a lot of cold water in it. I'm about to pour it over myself, which I'm not too happy about.
Because I beat him.
Yeah, somehow. All right, you ready? I'd move if I were you. Get right back. You've got a towel ready, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hurry up. Jonah's forfeit.
Okay, so, no wait, don't stop. Okay, so that was it for today's video, guys. And I'll see you on Wednesday for another video.